at Centennial Field. The Lake Monsters are mourning tonight as well. Manager Pete Wilk passed away on Tuesday after a 15-month battle with cancer. Wilk was diagnosed with glioblastoma in early 2023. He was able to manage the team for much of that 2023 season while fighting the disease. The Monsters made it all the way back to the league championship. He was a two-time manager of the year in the league. He led the Monsters for their first three seasons in the Futures League.